Never get a new vest on the Tuesday. Try and communicate with any spirits in my home. And maybe may see orbs. I was hoping that the detector would be seen on the camera, but it's not flashing on there. Can't see it. So I can't tell whether it's actually flashing or not. It's a bit disappointing. See if I can get any reaction from it. Maybe. Let me just see the light flashing there. Please, is there any spirits in the room? Peggy, can you keep quiet? Making a noise. Go to sleep. Call out to any spirits in the room. If you wish to communicate with me now, please, can you do it? Give me a sign that you're there. Just saw a few orbs already. Keep seeing flashes in the big mirror. Don't know if it's actually in the mirror or going past it. And I keep seeing the orbs flashing past it. Is there any spirits here now? Can you do something? Oh. I saw a few orbs coming away from Peggy's cage then. And another one. Nothing but orbs. Can you do more? Is there any spirits in there? Try and manifest. Can you show yourself as a figure in the room? I'm going to take some pictures. Don't want to miss any of these. Gosh, my camera takes a long time to come on as well, and I want to get these orbs quickly. Please, any spirits in there? Can you do more? Can you show yourself in the room? Just let me know you're there. Come on, Bob, if you're in the room, trying to communicate with you, Bob. And my dad. just give me a sign if you're here now. Take a picture of the big room. Come on, go through here. Give me a sign. Maybe by the chair. Why are you sitting down, Paul? See you later. I'm just wondering why. Okay, can you go towards the detector on the chair? Can you try and change the light? Make it go to red. Keep it on red. Is there any spirits in there? Can you walk towards it? Stop it from flashing. You feel it there, Dad? Can you keep it on red? It will stop flashing if you go towards it. Can you do it? Use the energy around you to do it. Can you stop it flashing? Not very easy to see on the camera. If you're there, Bob, can you stop it? Change it to red. Or make it go off. Can you do that? You'll probably see it better in the normal light. I would have to change the camera over to the normal setting. Please, Bob, are you there? Can you make a noise? Can you make a bang? Make a knock? Or do something in the attic? If I do a knock, can you do it? Copy me. microphone setup. Can you make a whistle? I whistle. Can you do it? Can you do more, Bob? Do something else. Maybe if you want to scare me, can you do something in the room? Turn on the button on the vertical mirror. Turn on the torch. Can you light up the torch? Make it go bright. If you're there, Bob. Okay, I'm going to plug in the generator. Okay. Can you change that light bulb if you're there? Can you make it red? Change it to red. Where's on the chat tonight? Can you turn the pyramids bulb if you're there? Turn the pyramids. Show the globe. Make a knock. If I do it, can you do it back? Show a face in the big mirror. Can you manifest in the big mirror, Bob? Go on, do it. Change the green light. Can you make it red and blue? I want to know if you're there. I know you're there, Bob. Go on, scare me. This tool, which will make a noise. It's like a pump when I press it. When you hear it. Okay, here we go. May make you jump. I don't know. Here we go. Another orb, I saw. Come on, Bob, if you're there, do more. Another one by the TV. I'm going to see more. Come on, ball, coming out to play. Let me see you, Bob. Do something about the noise that I'm making. Maybe you hate it. Try manifest in that big mirror. Send an orb. Change the green light, make a change. Still waiting. Do something. Make a noise. Can you do that? Maybe if you can touch me. I'm going to be using the ghost box soon as well. Hopefully we'll get some names coming through. Can you turn on the baton, Bob? All the balls? Make the balls light up. Can you light the ball up? Do something to the ball. Just need to know you're there, Bob. Turn the torch. Turn the torch on. Make it go off. Can you make the torch go off, Bob? Turn it off. Do something in the room, Bob, if you're there. Or any other spirits. Can you make a tap on the window? We'll turn the pyramids on the table. We'll take a look at the pyramids. And you make them go round. Or if you wish to touch me, please do it. Seems too quiet. I just saw an orb shoot away from the chair. Also the woman. Thank you for the orbs. Can you do more? Show a figure in the big mirror. Let me see you in the mirror. Okay, I'm just going to turn the light back on. We're coming up to opus 1, and I think I'll do these in the ghost box next, see if I can communicate with Bob or any other spirits or loved ones. Maybe if we're in the attic, Bob, can you do something up in the attic? Can you show the light in the attic? Do something up there, Bob. Go into the attic. Let me see you. Can you make a mist in the attic? Can you do that again? Seems like a bit scraping or something. Anything by the door. Being a weird noise as well. Just trying to listen to it. Okay, I've got to do the ghost box. And it's in reverse sweep. Okay, I'll call out to any spirits in the room. If you are here now, can you come forward and call out your first name? Can you give me a name? Who is here now? Give me a name. I'm trying to hear Paul. Hello, Paul. Harry. Hello, Harry. Can you call out your name again? Give me a clear name. Can you give me a name? Is that Bob? Is that it? Bob? Is that you, Bob? Yep. Hello, Bob. Do you wish to harm me, Bob? Do you wish to harm me, Bob? Yes. Okay, yes. Okay, Bob. What have I done to you, Bob? Why are you evil? I'm not evil with you, Bob. Why should you be evil with me? Just that's a cold reason. If you are really here, Bob, can you touch me? Can you touch me on my shoulder? I did feel someone touch me last night, actually. On my shoulder a few times, I felt. If I could touch on my shoulder back. And the timer. Please, Bob, can you touch me on my shoulder? Tell me what you can do. Well, do something in the room. Can you turn on the button? Bob? Say yes if you can. Can you turn on the button, Bob? Make it light up, if you can. Is any of my relations here? My mom and my dad? Oh, my auntie, are you there? Talk into this device that I have in my hand. Just say hello, just call out your name. Are you there, Dad? Or my mom? I think I'm with Pete again. Pete? Are you there, Peter? Are you there? If you are there, Peter, can you go in the attic? Can you do something in the attic? Or any other spirits? Can you do something in the attic? Do you think you can show a light in the attic? Or a black shadow? Do something so I can see you. Can you do it now? So we need to come from the fireplace. Is my mother in the room? Phyllis, are you there? Can you talk? Call out. Are you there, Mom? I saw an old thing from the big mirror. Are you there, Mom? I wish to ask my dad if he's happy with the headstone that I have made. Are you happy with it, Dad? Yes or not? Can you give me an answer, Dad? Maybe my mom? Are you happy, Mom? With my dad's headstone? We'll be getting it soon, by the way. Hopefully in the next few days. Can you give me a sign, Dad, if you're there? So let me know you're happy. Two knocks will do. Can you do something else in the room? Please, can you do it? the new sign that you're there. Turn on the bathroom bell. How many spirits are here? Can you give me a number? Can you give me a number of 1, 2, 3? Or more? How many spirits are in the room with you now? Can you give me a number, please? Can you give me a clear number? If you are in the room living there, can you do something by me? Can you try and touch me? Or make it go cold by me? Can you do that? Do you know if you're here now? Yep. Go on, make it cold. Or give me some static energy. Can you do that? Turn the pyramids. Turn on the ball, on the chair. There's something physical in the room. There's something over there. Just a little continue. Are you there, Bob? Can you do something? Can you do something to get my attention, Bob? Throw something across the room. Can you scare me if you can? They're waiting. You are evil, Bob. You can do that. You can throw things. I guess you can't do it, Bob. Can't even scare me. There is. When you have a spirit to your name, if you wish to call, please do. Can you give me a sign over there? Is my arm to Dorothy in the room? Please, Dorothy, come forward. Just want to know where you are. If you are here, Dorothy, can you do something? Can you please get my attention? Can you show a mist in the room? Anywhere in the room, show a mist. Can I figure? Maybe in the attic. I show an orb in the attic. It's a bit. Maybe like a bit. There's another ghost around as well. Thinking spirits. Okay, I'm gonna stop the ghost box. Do some EVPs now, and then take some more pictures. Time is going quick. I'm not really keen on this digital recorder though. We'll see. Press record now. Okay, now doing some EVPs on the 12th of the 8th, 2015, at 1:48 in the morning in the UK. And wish to call out to any spirits in the room who wish to talk. If you can give me your first name, please. Please, can you tell me if you are a relation of mine? If you are a male or a female? Please, can you tell me? Maybe if you can give me your age. How old are you? Did you die in this building? Don't you want to leave? Or are you grounded? Do you know my name? Do you know who I am? If you are here now, can you make a knock? Can you give me two knocks if you're there? Do you mean me any harm? Are you an evil spirit? Do you wish me to go? I will leave if you wish me to go. How many spirits are in the room with me now? Are you there, Dad? Say hello, Dad. Or my mother, are you there, Phyllis? Say hello. Are you there, Dorothy? Can you say hello? Okay, I'm going to stop the recording now. Okay, we'll play that tomorrow. And just gonna take some little pictures before I go. Spirits in the room now. Can you do something else? There we go. Just need to move there. Any spirits in the room? Four. Can you get the light there? Spirits here. Okay. Okay, then I think I've done everything. And time has gone quick again. So I guess I will have to close the invest and go over the evidence that I have, if any, and let you know where I get. So thank you again, Dinky, if you're there, and I don't know, wherever he is, and everyone else, wish you all good night, and we'll chat again. Take care.